I decided to early vote because I realized in November 3rd, the line would be much longer than what it is today. We came here, my wife and I came here about 10:30, and we got in here and voted about 1 o'clock. So our wait time was about actually 2.5 hours. But it was excellent. The workers there, they provided us water. The people in line was very conversational, and I really enjoyed myself, and I got my sticker.
It was positive. Everything was good. It's nice weather out, you know. No complications. Everything went smoothly. You just have to have patience, but good things come to those who wait, right?
I really want the opportunity to make sure that the votes get in correctly, for the fact that I really feel like we need to make a difference this year.
Well, it's a very important election. I just wanted to do my part as a citizen, you know, and schedule-wise, it's probably wise for me to go ahead and get out here and do my part, and, you know, it's a holiday and everything, so it's a good time to get out here and do your part.
I decided to vote, period, because of John Lewis, and I was like, okay, I need to vote. The reason why I decided to do it early is because just get it out the way. Make sure mine is counted. I just wanted to get it out the way.
I'm a teacher, and so I'm off this week from school for fall break. So I figured, it's definitely our duty to make sure that we're casting our vote and letting our voice be heard. And so figured it'd be best way to start off the break is to come out here and go ahead and get voting over and done with.